United Auto Worker members voted overwhelmingly to authorize a strike against General Motors, Ford, and Stellantis. This gives the union's leaders the power to call a strike during contract negotiations with the automakers, but it doesn't mean that they'll walk the picket lines. United Auto Workers is pushing for a large wage hike, restoring traditional pensions, boosting retiree benefits, among other issues. The UAW has more than $825 million in its strike fund.